You're watching UNICEF Television.
At the UNICEF Executive Board, Executive Director Anthony Lake thanked the 12 nations who contributed regular resources for UNICEF's work helping the most vulnerable.
And let me offer our gratitude and many thanks to the 12 delegations who've spoken today and pledged their support to UNICEF's core resources for 2013. These pledges, totaling some $38 million, will help us to reach the hardest-to-reach children and accelerate progress as we approach the 2015 MDG target. That means more girls in school. It means more babies surviving childbirth. It means more children reaching their fifth birthday. We're all the more grateful to you, and not only you, government representatives, but to the generous peoples you represent, who are doing so much to help others despite the impact of today's tough global economy on their own lives. And we very much appreciate the support we've received not only from traditional donors, but also those with whom our partnership is expanding and evolving. This year, we are developing, as we have been discussing, and completing our next medium-term strategic plan. It's a first step into our future. Your support is critical in helping us take the steps then to achieve these targets and results with a focus on the rights of the most disadvantaged and excluded children and families. So thank you all for your continued trust and support. And know that as we accept your resources, we are accepting the responsibility to use your resources, the contributions from all of your citizens, as efficiently and effectively as we can in order to give children in the greatest need the opportunities they deserve and the means to seize them.
You've been watching UNICEF Television.